Today, we're watching Darwin play with Connor. Say that.
Say that!
Oh, this is all you this time.
Well, today, I'm playing with Connor, and I made a track for him. And he's going to push that truck all the way up there. It's going to knock it on the volcano. And see that hill? That's pretty steep. So I'm going to do it like that. And he's trying to get off. Oh no! And he's trying to get off those clamps. That the track has. He knocked it on the volcano! Yeah! And it went down there.
Engines are getting chased by lava, and it's not good.
And the lava's coming straight for them, so Connor backs up. And he moves. And that Henry moves. And Lexi does. We need more tracks. So they took apart the tracks on this side. I unscrewed that part because that one part wasn't very good. So he said, here it comes. It's coming straight for you, Lexi. Back up. So they backed up. But it was still getting closer. Then the tracks would burn out. The lava drowned it. And the tracks were now crispy for the engine to go across. They didn't even dare go across because it was too scary. And the lion king, he was like, hey, head command!
Whoa, what a fun track is!
And then, Lion got along the track. He was like, ah! He had a little bump. Watch his bike. And he splashed in mud. He tried to stop him. And so Lexi came along.
And she went across the tracks and far away she went.
And then Lexi stopped. So where Lion was, he said,
yeah, how did you get in that puddle?
I I was moving it and I didn't notice the puddle. Oh. And Lexi splashed in water and bled through water, not mud. He was streamlined. And he ran so fast. Stopped. And he was like, what happened? Oh no. Oh no. And he actually pushed Henry into it too. But not very much. This is wheels. It's piston. That Lexi fire his firebox went out because water was in it. Luckily, everyone was okay. The driver jumped out and told me, was like, hey, what's going on? Toby, did you know this sign over here? No. Pushed us on an accident. Hey, I'll tell some type of that. No, I'll get really close. And Ryan said it as well. He couldn't talk very well because he was in mud. But he tried to say it. He tried to say it, but mud just kept blocking it. And luckily, his driver did get all muddy. The paper was still in there, and his firebox was still burning. But no water got in it. I mean, no mud. This fire was in it, and his water was still in it. And was like, I'm gonna join you. I'm gonna join you in water. Hey, cuz, I like swimming in water. And he joined the Maslow. The end. Don't forget to subscribe.